Hello, each and every one of you. I am the Dance Alive Dancer. And, well, we got rained out, and we got rained out in a big way. And I'm showing you the stuff from Belleville. Floods in where I live. Starting with the concert in Belleville. I'm going to tell you more about it later. You need to watch this video. I'm going to have a video about it, about the damage, about how I almost got hit by a power pole. And I was in the middle of the storm, and she'll take this off this dash cam and see what we can see off it. The thing should be on there. So you watch this video. And we're in a Bellevue Park doing a concert. And tornado hit there. And I got my stuff in. But the band and all their stuff, they got hit hard with it. Let me put it that way. The trees were flying all over the place. The trash cans were, the garbage was spreading all over the park. The band equipment's blowing all over the place. I got my equipment in the car. Just did. Watch the video. I am the Dance Alive Dancer, and I'm going to show you a little bit of setup procedure today. I hope we don't get called out here, but I'm going to show you a little setup procedure a little bit here. Why am I doing that? Yeah. We're going to see what happens. Believe it or not, it was 95 degrees today. It's supposed to be 98 degrees tonight. But we got it up here. It looks like it's going to pour down rain. Who knows? I don't know.
Well, that's what I used when I played with you and Tommy at...
He's setting up though, right here. Did it last week. Hopefully we don't have the repeat of last week this week. So this is how it's done. Tonight. That's what it's supposed to be. I don't know. This and then cover it up. Well, everyone, it looks like tonight's just going to be called off, too. I mean, there wasn't a cloud in the sky when we got here, and it is black up there right now. So, we're headed for a pouring down rain again. Believe it or not, it was 98 degrees an hour ago when I came here, not a cloud in the sky. All of a sudden, now it's completely but black dark up here. If you believe this. I'm telling you, I have a hard time believing this. There wasn't a cloud in the sky when I got here. 10 minutes before I got here. And there's a storm over there right now. So it looks like we're not going to get nowhere with this tonight either. I don't know, I'm waiting for the park people to show up and see what they're going to do, but I don't think so. I think we're going to get rained out again. That would make 7 back-to-back rainouts completely. A new world record for me. So, I mean, we're gonna wait and see. Ah, that's thunder right there. Jesus. That doesn't even make sense. I made it happen. Back to what's the name of that place? Go back to call for help. There's an hour and a half left over there. that. Go back to call for help. Whoa. Jesus Christ, man. This is a storm, after the storm. Looks like we got more damage up here. We're not going to Walmart tonight. It's out. Just go home. This is the West End of Belleville, East End of Belleville, Carlisle Avenue. This is the Motor Mart right here. It's all out. This is the stoplights up here. It's out. I'm good. Some Walmart's out too. Right here. All out. Everything out. I guess we just go and hope we don't get hit, right? Everything's out. This is a... So I'm guessing Walmart. Yeah, Walmart is out too. I'm going to pull in here and show you. That's out. Everything is out. There's a police down there. Everything Walmart's out too. I'm just going to pull in here and show you. Walmart's out, their sign's blown down. That one's out. I'm driving by it right now. Walmart is out. I'm in Belleville Walmart right here, right now. Empty. It's out. This is a Belleville Carlisle Avenue Walmart right now. It's out. This is out over here. That was the Carlisle Avenue Walmart right there. Lowe's is out. No stoplights, no nothing. You don't even need those on. I don't know why you got them on. There's their sign right there. You gotta really freaking watch this. Everything's out. Everything's off. Best to do is just go on ahead back home. This is gonna be a trip. This is out Belleville, Carla Avenue, Motor Mart. Something going on up here. I don't know if you can see this or not. Something's going on up here. There ain't no turn around. I ain't got no place to turn around to. Yeah, there's something happening here. There ain't no turn around. I ain't got no place to turn around to. We got more tonight that's happening. So, what's up? What's going on? What's flooded over?
Sherwin.
How do I get to where I live? I live right there.
You probably have to go straight to the farm site or go around through Bowen Road.
How do I do either one of those? I don't know how to do that.
Go down to where Casey's is, make a left.
Back to New Athens.
Back to New Athens, and make a left. And then go down to...
Go down that... Go ahead, tell me.
Go down to the... Here, let's look at it.
Hold on, let me take some light. Jesus Christ. Is everything all right up there?
Yeah, it'll be all right.
All the lights?
Huh?
Is all the lights on everything? Did any storm hit here?
A little bit of rain.
Okay, but all the lights on down there?
I think so. I haven't made it through. I'm trying to get home myself.
Just tell me how to get home, please.
These guys right here, coming, they'll help you out better than I can. I'm not real familiar. Okay?
How do you get to that road you're talking about?
I'll have these guys come and help you, all
right? All right, because I really don't want to sit here all night. I was at a concert in Belleville, and the tornado took the whole place up.
What concert was up in Belleville?
At the Belleville Park.
Oh,
and
really?
It blew the band stuff and everything up all over the freaking place.
Well, I know it was crazy for a while.
And I've been trying to get back here ever since.
Well, I'll have these guys help you better, okay? Because they're the Lindsberg Fire Department.
Yeah, one way or another, I've got to get back home.
All right.
I need to know if everything's okay.
All right?
Yes. go. I got dash cam on this too. This is a storm, after the storm. This is after the storm. There's stoplights up here. No idea what's gonna happen. Looks like we got more damage up here. We're not going to Walmart tonight. It's out. Just go home. This is the west end of Belleville, east end of Belleville, Colorado Avenue. This is the motor mart right here. It's all out. This is the stoplights up here. It's out. I'm guessing Walmart's out too. Right here. All out. Everything out. I guess we just go and hope we don't get hit, right? Everything's out. This is I'm guessing Walmart. Yeah, Walmart is out too. I'm gonna pull in here and show you. That's out. Everything is out. There's the police down there. Everything, Walmart's out too. I'm just gonna pull in here and show you. Walmart's out, their sign's blown down. That one's out. I'm driving by it right now. Walmart is out. I'm in Belleville Walmart right here, right now. Empty. It's out. This is a Belleville Carla Avenue Walmart right now. It's out. This is out over here. That was the Carla Avenue Walmart right there. Lowe's is out. No stoplights, no nothing. You don't even need those on. I don't know why you got them on. There's their sign right there. You gotta really frickin' watch this. Everything's out. Everything's off. Best to do is just go on ahead back home. This is going to be a trick. This is out. Belleville Carla Avenue. Motor Mart. Mart right there. Got something going on up here. I don't know if you can see this or not. Something's going on up here. There ain't no turn around. I ain't got no place to turn around to. Yeah, there's something happening here. Ain't no turn around. I ain't got no place to turn around to. We got more tonight that's happening. So what's up? What's going on?
It's flooded over.
What's flooded over?
Sherwin.
How do I get to where I live? I live right there.
You probably have to go New Athens Darmstadt or go around through Bowen Road.
How do I do either one of those? I don't know how to do that.
Go down to where Casey's is, make a left.
Back to New Athens.
Back to New Athens. Make a left. And then go down to...
Go down that... Go ahead, tell me.
Go down to... Gosh. Here, let's look at it.
Hold on, let me take some light.
Alright.
Jesus Christ. Is everything alright up there?
Yeah, it'll be alright.
All the lights?
Huh?
Is all the lights on everything? Did any storm hit here?
A little bit of rain.
Okay, but all the lights on bound down there?
I think so. I haven't made it through. I'm trying to get home myself.
Just tell me how to get home, please.
These guys right here, coming, they'll help you out better than I can. I'm not real familiar, okay?
How do you get to that road you're talking about?
I'll have these guys come and help you, all right?
All right, because I really don't want to sit around that. I was at a concert in Belleville, and the tornado took the whole place up.
What concert was up in Belleville?
At the Belleville Park.
Oh,
and
really?
It blew the band stuff and everything up all over the freaking place.
Well, I know it was crazy for a while.
And I've been trying to get back here ever since.
Well, I'll have these guys help you better, okay? Because they're the Lindsberg Fire Department.
Yeah, one way or another, I've got to get back home.
All right.
I need to know if everything's okay.
All right?
Yes.
Yeah, I can grab mine. I'll be on. Were you on red?
No, I'm not on red. I'm on two. It was Lindsberg Frederick.
How do I get to Lindsberg?
You know how to go around Darmstadt Road, come up Lindsberg North.
Well, I know where Darmstadt Road. That's that one we go back up to Freeburg. Not Freeburg, but
no, right up here.
New Athens. Go to Casey's. Go down that road that's in back, right?
Right. Go down Darmstadt Road to Lindsberg North. And it'll come back up here with the other fire truck up here.
You talking about that one road way up there where it goes directly into Main Street?
Yeah.
What's going on here?
The road's flooded.
Okay.
You can't drive through there or else you get hurt.
Right. My next question is everything okay in Lindsberg?
Yeah, everything's okay.
The light's on. Nobody's hospital away.
No.
And I was caught in the middle of it out there in Belleville, right, where they had a concert over there. It blew everybody's concert and everything all over the hell.
It was bad here for a little bit, but nobody's stuff blew away and everything's
good. Well, it did in Belleville. A power line almost hit me, right, my car by I don't know how many inches.
Well, if you go back up on 13 there to the pallet company,
all right,
and then go down Dormstadt Road and then come up Lindsberg North.
That's the name of the road, Lindsberg North, right?
Huh?
It's the name of the road, Lindsberg North.
Lindsberg North, yeah.
All right, well, I'll try it then. Leave this shit. Here we go. I got dash cam on this too. Hello, I'm the Dance of Life Dancer. Well, this is definitely the dance of the century, the concert of the century. A tornado hit in the middle of it. I'm going to do part of my talking here, and I'm going to do part of my talking when I get back at home, because I need to check this out. I almost got hit by a power pole when I was trying to drive. I was trying to drive to a shelter place that I know in Belleville, that I just had came from, actually. And the tree was already broke, and it broke the power pole, and the power pole was falling as I was driving. That was scary. And you'll see some of the rest of the damage. Half of Belleville shut down. There's damage all over the streets. I'm still choking. I was in the middle of the dust storm part of it, and stuff went down my throat. I'm going to do the rest of this video inside my house. I'm just telling you from right now, part of it right now, while we're out at where we're at, and part of it when we get back home. So, all right. So, anyway, they got all of Belleville was tore up. I almost got struck, hit by a power pole with me in the car. And I drove in the middle of the worst storm ever. I'm sorry, I gotta get home. I gotta get a drink of water so I can get this stuff out of my throat. It went down my throat. I was in the middle of a tornado. It tore the band all to pieces. It tore the equipment up. My stuff was, I got it in the car in time. Tore our Belleville up. Flooded out, almost flooded me out. I'll talk more about it when we get home. So I'm headed that way now. Hello. I'm the Dance Alive Dancer, and I'm finishing the second half of that video I started in Belleville. Okay, now that I have a clear mind, I'm going to tell you. I showed up for the concert at Belleville at probably 5 o'clock, a little after 5 o'clock. It's clear when I got there. So I started to set stuff up. meaning get stuff out of the car and set it out. I did not set up any props or anything. I did a little bit. But to make a long story short, which you're not gonna see that on this video because I did not have time to photograph anything. To make a long story short, a storm came, started windy. Now the park guy helped me. I got my stuff in the back in the van. The van, we got caught right in the middle of it. What I'm hearing is a mini tornado almost struck down. 80 mile an hour winds, something like that. That's what I heard. I haven't watched the news yet. I just got in the door. Took me all this time to get back home because all the roads were straight and messed up. And hopefully this dash cam footage will show actually at one point in time I was almost hit by a power pole in my van. It was falling as I was driving underneath it, which I shouldn't have been driving on the road, but I was trying to get to someplace safe, and I didn't think the park was a safe place. So anyway, the van equipment got all messed up and everything and blown around, and the park, there was, trash barrels and all that stuff, and it all was blown all over the park like a spinning tornado. You know what I mean? I was in the middle of that. It was something like a nightmare, like you see on a movie, Twister. And anyway, I left there and I drove down. It was raining. My car, water came in my freaking car. You know what I mean? That's how high it was. It was 6-8 inches on the road, and it came in the bottom of my freaking van almost. You know what I mean? Some of it did come in. I got to the place I was going to and stayed there. But on the way over there, this tree was down in the middle of the road on, what's this, Main Street, I think it is? That one street over there where, that one street over there where, Main Street where, Chestnut and, what's the other place that's down to the gas stations and all that stuff is? And where the, Memorial Hospital, where you turn into Memorial Hospital. And Chestnut's there and all these different places around there. That's where the road is. I don't know if that's North Belt West or if that's Main Street. I'd have to look it up. But the power post that was breaking off, and it was coming down as I was going down the road. I just got past it, you know what I mean? When it fell behind me, about 100 feet behind me. I didn't go out and measure it, no. But anyway, I'm going to try to pull off some video here, and if you're hearing this, you're going to be seeing the video. I'll try to explain later. The concert, obviously, the worst disaster I could ever remember. And the funny thing about it is there wasn't supposed to be a drop of rain tonight. It was supposed to be 100 degrees the next 2 days, not a drop of rain. And I got there, and I wasn't there 5 minutes. And that sky got black very fast. The band set up, and I told them not to set up because you could see what was going to happen. But they set up and I set up, you know, started to set up. Then I took my stuff back down and the park guy helped me to put it back in my car. The band stuff got thrown all around. They got thrown all around because it just started when he came. And Walmart was knocked out. The lights were knocked out. There's trees and branches and garbage cans all over the road. It was like something out of somebody's nightmare. You're going to get to see it if this dash cam footage actually works. But all overall, other than wet clothes and a shaky, underdetermined experience, I'm fine. My shoes, I have to dry everything out, but that makes 7 in a row rainouts. 7 back-to-back rainouts in a row. I don't know about that one. All right, thank you.